So we can reconcile the demands of the soul with the demands of business. The demands of business are productivity, inventiveness and creativity, trust, coordination, evaluation, analysis, accountability, and teamwork. The demands of the soul are worship, wholeness, peace, community, prayer, forgiveness, hope, integration, communion, discernment, and integration. And if you, this is something you might want to do when you get these PowerPoints, see if you can draw a line between the demands of the soul and the demands of business. And I think you'll find, not in every case, but you can in many, many cases draw a line between the demands of the soul and the demands of business. In other words, the work itself can become an arena of spiritual growth. You can actually draw a line between the left side and the right side.